cover that we haven't played for a while, but we used to play it like every show. So we were just sort of refreshing our memories. But yeah, we're looking forward to playing it. That's Pixies, Where's My Mind?
Like growing up listening to that song, and it's one song that the whole band really likes, and it just made sense to do it.
Where's my mind? Where's my mind? Where is my
mind? In Paris, we spent a lot of time here.
It's our first time on the show.
Yeah, but coming here like for holidays and for touring, and you know, it's one of the first cities you want to go to as soon as you're, you know, you want to go travelling. So
we played with Muse, didn't we, at the Bercy Arena?
At the arena, which was amazing. It's an insane venue. It's obviously huge, and to play with Muse was just insane. We were playing on like a circular stage, which was the first time we'd ever done that, so that was a bit weird. But yeah, that was. Nice, isn't it?
Yeah, his English is good. He kept saying it was rubbish, but it's not. It's good. It's very good.
He's really nice.
It's better than our French.
He keeps trying to force us to play a cover of My Sharona, though. But we only know the riff, so he said he will sing it. It's fine. He said it was easy.